हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज क्लास 7 मैथ्स एक्सरसाइज 1D. क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, 2, 3 वी हैव डन एंड दिस इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 4. द सम ऑफ टू इंटीजर्स इज -56 इफ वन इंटीजर इज -42. फाइंड द अदर वन. सिमिलर टू प्रीवियस क्वेश्चन, सम ऑफ टू इंटीजर्स इज -56, वन इंटीजर इज -42, लेट द अदर इंटीजर इज x. As I have told you, if one we have to find, then we will let it. Now, according to question, sum of two integers means these two integers. Write it, sum is equals to the total sum. Plus minus -42. Now, it's equation. To solve it, to find the value of x, take this -42 to the another side, it becomes +42. Now subtract it, -56 is a bigger number, so answer will be in negative. So 6 minus 2 is 4, 5 minus 4 will be 1. So x is equals to -14 is your required answer. Even you can check it also that whether the answer is right or wrong, as I have told you how to check in the previous videos, you can watch from that videos. Last question of your syllabus, question number 5. This question is similar to question number 2. The difference between an integer x and -9 is 6. Right? Difference between the two integers is 6. Find all the possible values. How many values will be possible there? Two values, as we have done in question number 2. So the difference of x and -9. Sign of difference is minus. So -9 is, minus is the own sign of 9. I have told you even in the question number 2 that minus is the sign of 9. And as per the requirement of question, we have to find the difference of x and -9. So it will be x minus -9. How much difference is given? Is equals to 6. Minus minus plus. So now to solve for the value of x, take this +9 to the another side, it becomes -9. Minus is 9 is the bigger number, so answer will be in minus. 9 minus 3 6 will be 3. So one possible case can be this. Other possible case, I have told you that in the question he did not mention that which number is bigger and which one is smaller, that from which number we have to subtract the another number. So one case we have taken, humne isko x mein se subtract kar diya. For the next case we will subtract like x from -9. So -9 minus x is equals to 6, and this way we will take it. Ek baar isme se subtract kara, dusri baar isme se isko subtract kar do. This can be the possible case, right? Again, it's an equation. To solve it, write minus x as it is, 6 as it is. Take this -9 to another side, it becomes +9. 9 plus 6, it becomes 15. Minus x is equals to 15, x is equals to -15. In second question, I told you that the negative sign in front of this x will go to the another side. It will not become positive there, it will be negative. As we have to find the value of only x, that's why we have taken this sign to the another side. So that's all about your exercise. Thank you. For any query, you can ask me. Thank you. Bye-bye.